attempting watercolor until I've mastered it day 2.